little break from my swimming to tell you that there's lots of new stuff this week at Rail Creek.